Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are doing well at home. Today's topic is optical illusion. What is illusion? Illusions that sometimes is false or unreal but seems to be true or real. A mistake in the perception of our sensory experience is called optical illusion. An illusion occurs when the brain perceives or interprets something different from the actual qualities of an object. When does optical illusions forms? Optical illusions forms when our eye sends information to our brains that tricks us into perceiving something that does not match reality. Illusions may occur in any of the human senses, including vision, hearing, touch, smell, and taste. Visual illusions are optical illusions. Now come to the exercise. Tick the correct answer. Red lines are, see in this figure, this you have to find out whether these lines are parallel to these lines. They are parallel to each other. Okay, if we will put scale over here, it is straight. This one is also straight. They both are parallel lines. And if you will see this, this is also a parallel line. And this one is also a parallel line. If they both are parallel to each other, that means in this figure, these two red lines are parallel to these two lines in this figure. Okay, point number two, flag. In this figure, we will find out whether the flag A is bigger, B is bigger, or both are of same size. In this, B is little bigger than flag A. So, tick the point number B. In third point, line, we will see the line A, B and the line C, D. Okay, in this AB is longer, CD is longer, or both are of same size. In this we will see AB is longer than line CD. Okay. Fourth line AB, in this figure we will see AB is longer, CD is longer, or both are of same size. In this, if we will put the scale, we will see and that AB is little longer than CD. So we will take the point number A. AB is longer than the line CD. Thank you.